Hi gamers, as you know, we're getting very close to the end of the year. Maybe this is the right time to find the best Metroidvania that you should put in your library. So here are the top 30 upcoming most awaited Metroidvania games in this 2024 and beyond. So, without further ado, let's get started. Blood Chimera is a Metroidvania action game with a strong emphasis on exploration and stylish combat. If you're a fan of Deadly in Wonder Labyrinth, then this is for you. I think this is another masterpiece from Team Ladybug, so don't forget to add it to your wishlist on Steam. Lucid has been described as a Callistoidvania. It combines the excellent gameplay mechanics of Celeste with the exploration and non-linearity of Metroid and Castlevania. Combat itself features known as Crystal Arts, which are rewarded to the player at various intervals throughout the game. This allows for better range and melee abilities, so switching between them during battle will be essential to victory. Lone Fungus 2 is a Metroidvania game that is a prequel to Lone Fungus, set thousands of years before the first game. You play as the ancestor of Green Cap, the protagonist of the first game, and try to unite the mushroom tribes in a world full of secrets and enemies. You can also transform into different forms and use different spells in battle. Turbo Kid is a Metroidvania with large and varied environment, awesome BMX tricks, and a touching story. You play as the kid who must fight his way through the wasteland in search of a friend. You can hack and slash enemies with your machete or shoot them with your turbo blast weapon. Rebel Transmute takes players on an immersive journey through the depths of Terra 6. In this Metroidvania, you will embark on a deadly journey through an abandoned outpost on an alien planet. Each sector of the outpost will offer up its own difficult challenges, colorful characters, epic bosses, and vibrant score. Moadra is a sci-fi action Metroidvania with a creepy visual horror style where the nimble fighter Moadra performs combat missions on an alien planet. The game features agile and fluid movement such as jumping, rolling, diving, and wall jumping. You can also evolve your abilities and unlock new skills as you progress. The game promises to deliver an immersive and challenging single-player gameplay experience. A Sister Journey is a challenging, fast-paced action Metroidvania in a lovingly created and hand-drawn pixel art world. The game tells the story of Violet, who is searching for her sister Rena, who disappeared mysteriously before their reunion. The game features heavy run-and-gun action, topmost battles, and challenging precision platforming. Time Spinner 2 Unwoven Dream is a game that follows the adventure of Aurea, a retired war hero who travels to the tower in the sea to prevent the apocalypse and save her son. It's Metroidvania action platformer with pixel art graphics and RPG elements. It is the sequel to Time Spinner, which was released in 2018. You will encounter various enemies, puzzles, and secrets, as well as use your orbs of magic to fight and explore. Grime 2, it is the sequel to Grime, a surreal action-adventure Metroidvania with striking visuals. You play as a formless, an art mimic that can absorb creatures and summon molds in their shape. You can use your molds and the environment to fight and solve puzzles, as well as parry and grab enemies with your hand's tendrils. Constance is an upcoming Metroidvania-style platformer with puzzle and combat elements. You will explore, fight, and solve riddles using pen-based mechanics. The plot revolves around Constance, a woman who wakes up in an alternate Victorian era world and must work as an investigator through complex and intertwined cases. With 360 camera angles, pixel art graphics, and a haunting orchestral soundtrack, the game has a distinct and endearing art style. Hurtford Elysia is an upcoming game that combines Metroidvania and RPG elements. It is a young wizard named Elysia who has to stop a terror in the sky from destroying her homeland. The game features a rich and sinister story, a vast and diverse world to explore, a dynamic combat system with weapons, magic, and also character development. The Siege and the Sandbox is an upcoming 2D stealth Metroidvania with parkour platforming. The game is set in a desert city under siege, where you play as a falsely accused assassin who must escape from the dungeons and uncover the true threat from a sandborn evil. The game features dynamic parkour abilities for exploration, evasion of detection, and combat against sandborn evil. Biomorph is a challenging game that features a unique biomorphing mechanic with variety of weapons, skills, a rich story, and lore. You will explore a vast non-linear world, solve puzzles and platforming challenges, fight deadly monsters, and take their shapes to use their powers. You can also rebuild a city, meet quirky characters, and uncover the secrets of a fallen civilization and your own mysterious origins. Volunteer: The Ascension is a Metroidvania game where you play as Hira, a young boy on a quest to uncover his forgotten past and save a loved one. You will explore, fight, and bond with various characters in a hand-drawn fantasy world that changes based on your choices. You can also transform into a powerful beast and unleash new abilities in battle. Not only that, you can create different builds to support individual playstyles by equipping and mixing different unique skills that you can upgrade. Bopath of the Teal Lotus is an upcoming game that combines platforming, action, and adventure in a colorful hand-drawn world inspired by Japanese folklore. You play as Bo, a celestial fox who descends from the heavens to fulfill a mysterious prophecy. You can use your shape-shifting staff to explore, fight, and discover secrets in this 2.5D Metroidvania game. Being and Becoming is a pixel art Metroidvania that is set in a kingdom corrupted by a collective dream. You play as a rare lucid dreamer who must defeat and consume the souls of the corrupted to use them as weapons to break the world free from endless slumber. The game is inspired by Hollow Knight and Bloodborne and features a somber world of dreams and nightmares, as well as non-linear story that is shaped by your gameplay choices. Ultros is an upcoming psychedelic Metroidvania where you wake up stranded on the sarcophagus, a cosmic uterus holding an ancient demonic being. You have to explore the world and fight cosmic life forms while also cultivating the greenery and unlocking new abilities. The game has a unique loop-based mechanics that allows you to start over at key moments in the story and discover secrets. Altered Alma is an upcoming game that combines the classic Metroidvania with RPG elements and dating sim features. The game follows the story of Jacqueline, a young mercenary, as she navigates a dangerous underworld. You can explore the city, fight enemies, upgrade your skills, customize your ship, recruit crew members, and build relationships with colorful characters. Awaken Astral Blade is a dark fairy tale Metroidvania where you play as Tanya, a girl who has been parasitized by an alien beast. The game offers a wide range of weapons combinations, whether it's a long sword, a tentacle, or a giant hammer. Tanya's special skills are provided by a wide variety of items. So, make the best choice for each level and take down the monsters with awesome skills and epic combos. Runefencer Ilya is a game that combines action, platforming, and exploration in a dark, beautiful world. You play as Ilya, a young runist who can use runic magic and swordplay to fight enemies and solve puzzles. You are looking for your twin sister who went missing in the Sunken Kingdoms of Ithos. The game features fast-paced combat, dodge deadly attacks, strike with your conjure blade, and steal runes from your enemies to create powerful runic magic. Xavier is an upcoming open-world action-adventure that combines platforming and strategic melee combat. The game follows the story of Sam, a young woman who has lost her memory and finds herself in the middle of a war between two ancient factions on the planet of Arcadia. Sam has to explore the world, interact with inhabitants, and use her skills in combat, parkour, and diplomacy to restore peace and uncover her origins. Mariachi Legends is a side-scrolling Metroidvania set in Mexico, where you play as a detective who has made a deal with death herself to retrieve a powerful amulet from a violent gang. The game is described as an action platforming trip through a world where the dead live once again, blending Mexican folklore and classic arcade gameplay. Momodora Moonlit Farewell is an action-adventure platform game and the latest installment in the Momodora series. It follows the story of Momo, a priestess trying to save her village from a demon invasion. The gameplay focuses on melee combos, dodging enemy attacks and firing arrows at enemies, and the sigil system, which allows you to customize your style to your liking. Akatori is a Metroidvania slasher platform game with a charming pixel art and captivating story. You're going to follow the young girl Mako that starts a fascinating adventure to save her world from destruction. The gameplay of Akatori is based on exploring different worlds, fighting enemies and solving puzzles. You can throw your stuff to activate switches, create platforms or deflect projectiles. You can switch between two parallel dimensions, the light and the dark, to access different areas and abilities. Mandragora is 2.5D side-scrolling action RPG with deep Metroidvania and Souls-like elements. The game is set dark fantasy universe that features challenging gameplay and unique deadly bosses. Players can expect to encounter a variety of vibrant locations, horrific monsters, and complex moral dilemmas as they journey through the interconnected world of Feldum. The game features brutal combat, Metroidvania exploration, and the moral choices. Anima Flux is an upcoming game that is described as co-op Metroidvania with two genetically enhanced soldiers, special agents of theocratic dictatorial regime. The game is set in dystopian space city that is invaded by mutants, and the players have to fight their way through using their unique abilities and skills. The game features hand-drawn animation, retro sci-fi aesthetic, and a dark cosmic atmosphere. Gestalt, Steam, and Cinder is an upcoming 2D action platforming RPG with a steampunk setting and rich narrative. You play as Aletheia, a mercenary who uncovers the secrets of the steam-powered city of Canaan and its corrupt rulers. You can explore the city, fight enemies, customize your skills, and make choices that affect the story and the characters. If you're a fan of Castlevania, Dead Cells, and other Metroidvania-style games, then this game is a must-try. Nine Souls is an action platformer game that is inspired by Sekiro, Hollow Knight, and Katana Zero. The game follows the story of Yi, a vengeful hero who awakens in a world ruled by the Nine Souls, ancient gods who have forsaken humanity. The gameplay of Nine Souls is a mix of 2D action and platforming, with a focus and deflection-based combat. You can also use special skills that consume energy, which you can replenish by deflecting attacks. The game features variety of enemies and bosses, each with their own patterns and weaknesses. Crossworn is an upcoming Metroidvania with elements of the Souls-like genre. The game is set in a dark and cursed world, where the player controls a mysterious protagonist who looks like a plucked doctor. The game features a highly stylish fast-paced combat, inspired by Bloodborne and Devil May Cry. Players will use a wide array of abilities to overcome platforming challenges while simultaneously juggling combat encounters. Hollow Knight Silksong is the sequel to Hollow Knight, a popular Metroidvania game of bugs and heroes. The gameplay of Hollow Knight Silksong is similar to its predecessor, but with some new features and mechanics. You control Hornet, a nimble and agile character who can use her needle, trait, and tools to fight enemies, explore the environment, and solve puzzles. You can also collect silk, which is used to heal and perform special moves, which is used to craft and upgrade your tools. And that's it for today! What do you think about this list? If you know any other best upcoming Metroidvania that you think deserve a spot in this list, then you can tell us by comment below. If you enjoy this video, please like this video and don't forget to subscribe if you don't want to miss another great list. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.